A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. When life flashes before us, we find something. Something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
Well, hello guys, and welcome to Lara Croft Tomb Raider Definitive Edition. So much talking, sorry, just might be fine. Well, that was a great start. Yeah, if you haven't worked out with playing Lara Croft, when you're on a battle Lara, everything's gonna be fine. Thank you, you finally set on fire. That's the colours that I had. You couldn't land it somewhere else? Really? Why are you putting it out? Like. Aren't you supposed to leave the, like, it in because it stops the blood from coming out? Touch that skull, you know you want to. No, go back, no, go back and touch the skulls. Well, that's creepy. I didn't actually press the pause button.
What is this place?
I don't know. Do you know this woman?
What happened to you?
It's been less than 5 minutes and you've gone insane, Lara. Well done. Pyromaniac Lara Croft on the scene. She's pulled something out of her abdomen. It's almost like I've played this game before. If you can go any slower, we won't get flashed. No! Why? Oh god. You're trying to help me. Yeah, I'll believe you. I can't. The way it got collapsed, man. Come on. Yeah, I can't come back. The way it got collapsed. We've gone through this, man. Well, whatever it is, it's going to help us get out of here, Lara. Burn, bitch. Burn. To be honest, it's a very weird thinking about it. The fact that I am just going to throw myself into a thing. I probably shouldn't question it too much, but how can you do any of this when you've literally had something pushed through your stomach?
I've got to get out of here.
Yes, and you'll get out of here at this speed. Oh, just faster. Done. No. Oh god. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to be going. Oh god. He's perfectly fine. He really did live through that. Look, I know it's a very good torch, but come on, you gotta be fair to that torch. Button mash the win. Just button mash it for the win. As long as you can button mash it, you'll live. Keep going. Keep button mashing. That's what these things are for. Go, go. I've just started to get sprayed with that hand. My right hand is gone. Neil. Well, I think you've already won an award for being the most able person ever. You've caught on fire and didn't burn. You've managed to escape death again. We have to get your wound treated at the moment. That's top priority. Oh, look, there you go, Tomb Raider, if you hadn't figured it out yet. I mean, I've said it like 3 times, but just in case you hadn't figured it out. Just taking a view while I try and figure out where I'm going. Voice control.
Okay, take it slow.
So show a map to bring up. Oh. Oops. Oh, so that's why the pause menu came up. Just, I didn't actually say pause though, so. Good job. Out of all of it, that was obviously the most dangerous part that you've done. I may have to turn that off. Depending on how irritating it gets. Okay, now show me how you defy logic. Yep, you defy that logic. Quite obviously the luckiest person alive. You've achieved greatness, you defeated all the odds, you touched that wall with your hand, you deserve it. You are a champ, and you can also apparently jump up a wall.
Sam's pack.
Really? Very nice. Great.
Sam! They must have come this way. Sam? Roth? Can anyone hear me?
Two-way radio. Nice. Where am I going?
Okay.
Oh. How are you still alive? How? Like, you just front or back flip. Some flips over and are still alive.
Is anyone listening? Please respond.
Well, don't mess up. Don't sneeze. Just don't do it. Good job. You don't seem to care that much that you've got a wound. Like a really bad wound.